Belarus and Kyrgyzstan are resuming the assembling of tractors in Bishkek. Belarus's Prime Minister Andrei Kobyakov and Kyrgyzstan's acting Prime Minister Sooronbay Jeenbekov took part in the official opening ceremony of a plant to assemble Belarus tractors. The designed capacity of the plant is up to 5,000 tractors per annum. The first stage envisages the production of up to 1,000 vehicles. Tractors will be delivered to the domestic market of Kyrgyzstan and exported abroad. The company plans its first overseas deliveries to China and Turkmenistan. Minsk Tractor Works makes part of the world's top 10 tractor producers. The company is ready to offer its Kyrgyz counterparts a wide range of modern tractors. Belarus's Olympic uniform can be bought by anyone now. The clothes can be ordered on the internet. The collection for the Belarusian delegation in Rio was created by a Lithuanian company and produced in Lida. The uniform features colors that are associated with the state symbols of our country. The national competition program of the Minsk International Film Festival Listapad will feature 24 films in 3 nominations. The feature film competition program will present 10 films, with 9 movies making the documentary program. The animation competition program will display 5 films. The winners will be awarded with special prizes and diplomas. Moreover, the awardees in the documentary and feature film program will get an additional opportunity to produce a movie. The opening of the Listapad Film Festival will take place tomorrow.